It's solo attempts for practice or whatever, I don't know, for the end of the season. Until I'm sitting out, and then later I'm gonna do 65 and 67 Rider Rift 4-man gem upgrading thing. In the meanwhile, I'm failing terribly at solo with Hexing Pants physical cluster currently. I just changed to Maras to counter four bosses and Bogan Trappers and other bullshit, so we'll see what happens there. And I guess enjoy my tears. Oh. Okay. Should have opened higher rift, I guess. I can still get a Reflect Frozen Jailer Mortar pack, I guess. Okay, can a cave be long this one time? This one time. There you go. Nightmarish, Electrified, Thunderstorm. Okay. Oh god, Thunderstorm is gonna kill me now. Can it be a long game this one time? Why did I not open 50? Probably because I'm just practicing. But still, kind of annoying, I guess. More trouble than. Oh, shield, that definitely can get me into trouble. Okay. Good timing for the Electrified Reflect Mortar pack. This Rift Man, holy shit. If I fail this. I wanna get this into a position where I can actually keep kiting it if I can't kill it during the shield. So let's say start going backwards and shoot them from here. Is there anything up here? Yeah. Pull these. Yeah, Reflect is kind of annoying, but you can kind of work around it by like not actually shooting the monster, rather just DPSing with your sentries at the time, or just regenerating resource. Let's see. I guess I can proc. No, still reflecting. Uh oh. Okay, good. Yeah, seems like a good cave. Do you want more? Guess I could be going a lot faster, maybe. With a speed pylon, for example. Oh, reflect, okay. More reflect. No, it's reflecting. I need to hold out until this proc. So it seems like I've almost exhausted my pylon supply. So it should be a straight up boss fight probably. Is there any more? Oh god, no. I don't like the look of that jailer. Fight them in this open area, kind of. Now he's gonna jail me. No. Cutting up will be pretty shit though. I don't know if I should try to skip this or not. How low is he? He's pretty high. Okay. Although it's ponies. Ponies are probably worth killing. Okay, let's do it like this. Lucky on the jail there. Could have well progged in there. That was another jail. So now I'm kind of safe. And then it gets frozen. And now another jail. Where's the frozen though? Okay, no frozen. Should I scout for the last pylon or just... No, I'll just go as it comes and see what happens. If I could have any amulet I wanted, what would I take? I would take a Hellfire amulet with 10% crit chance, 100% crit damage, socket, and then a rerollable stat that I could change from 20 fire to 20 physical from group play to solo. and it would have custom engineering, so I could use it on Trials as well as Grey Rifts. That's pretty much the perfect item, I guess. That no one will ever have. Okay. Vortex seems like the only RNA fix here. So if I just proc once or don't proc at all, that'd be nice. Let's get some blurbs. Don't vortex me, please. Nice. Oh, another reflect. They're slowing me down.
That is impossible.
And now let's reflect again. And it's off. I should have been shooting the generators. I don't know what I'm doing. No reflex proc. Okay. Guess I'll fight the boss in the big open area. Kite the back here and spawn the boss. I don't know if it's gonna be enough actually. No, it's probably not. 95. Okay, so I need some more. Damn. I need like 5 more mobs. Okay, please don't kill me. Maybe I could just skip them entirely and just proc it from Teddy's. So good progress. Yeah, this was probably a good introductory rift for me. Like, this is pretty much like the third rift I have ever done on solo Demon Hunter with Hexing Fans and physical. Easing me into the solo, and then later on I'm gonna get the Winged Assassin, Reflect, Frozen, Thunderstorm packs. Fast. Stuff anymore. Can't wait for that.